يا قدس يا شدوى البلابل في فمي.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Now I just wanted to share with you, this is the grave of these pious individuals whose name being inscribed on this plaque inside Masjid al-Aqsa. Amongst them is Maulana Muhammad Ali al-Hindi, which is Maulana Muhammad Ali al-Jawhar rahimahullah. He is actually an Indian scholar. What happened was, at the end of the World War I in 1918, the British established their mandate over Palestine. They allowed illegal immigration of the Jews to settle in Palestine, which formed the stepping stone of the illegal occupation of the Zionists in the land of Palestine. Now, a revolution took place at that time. After this, the Grand Mufti of Jerusalem by the name of Al-Hajj Amir al-Hussein rahimahullah, who rose up to resist against the British, and he called on the people to resist against the British occupation and the illegal immigration of the Zionists. Now, over in India, there was a scholar by the name of Maulana Muhammad Ali al-Jawhar. Him and his other counterpart scholars like Maulana Shaukatari and others, they also rose up in India, creating awareness of the Palestinian issue and safeguarding Masjid al-Aqsa. So he was one of the foremost activists in creating the concern, instilling the concern of the Masjid al-Aqsa issue. Now, fast forwarding, a few years later, Al-Hajj Al-Amin Hussein rahimahullah, he called for an international meeting of the world leaders and ulamas in London to discuss the Palestinian issue. So a conference was organized. Maulana Muhammad Ali was invited from India as a chief's guest to discuss on the round table about the Masjid al-Aqsa issue. Shortly thereafter, Maulana Muhammad Ali passed away. Al-Hajj Al-Amin Hussein rahimahullah, the Grand Mufti of Jerusalem, was so devastated by this news that he instructed for his body to be transported to Masjid al-Aqsa, janazah to be performed here and to be buried here. So this is what we see now, his grave. He passed away on the 15th of Sha'ban and was brought here and buried on the 5th of Ramadan in the year 1349 according to the Hijri calendar. So this is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards those pious individuals who strive for the cause of Masjid al-Aqsa. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower his infinite blessing on Maulana Muhammad Ali and also the other inmates of this grave. And this is an Indian scholar. Somebody can think that this is probably the grave of a pious person or tabi'een. This is an example of the recent past of the efforts of such individuals.